You will need a pair of scissors, some paper clips, a glue stick, strips of paper, two brown, one black, one red and one yellow. I made mine 3 centimetres wide. Then you will need a piece of thread or elastic to finish.
Thank you.